one of the goals of competition policy is to ensure there's a broad range of choices. If ads are targeted based on data companies have collected about each of us and the inferences they have made about our interests, does that raise concerns for you about consumers' abilities to freely choose the products and services that are best for them, ranging from financial services, housing, healthcare, employment opportunities, and more, when some of them are being targeted because of their data that they didn't really know they shared compared to other competitors? You want to address that?
Yes, that's something that we're very concerned about. I do think that creates an opportunity for anti-competitive discrimination. It also creates an opportunity for discrimination, racial discrimination and gender discrimination. And we've seen instances of that happening. So I think these are very serious harms that we need to be addressing. But to focus on the anti-competitive discrimination, I do think it, in addition to the consumer choice limitations, we're also concerned about the impact that this has on businesses. If a business is assessed by one of these algorithms to not be popular with a certain category of users, that can make things incredibly difficult for them because of the power of these platforms, because they occupy that gatekeeper role. It's much different than if a brick and mortar grocery store decides not to show your product, you can go somewhere else. With these gatekeeper platforms, that's not a practical, real option for companies. So there's a variety of harms, I think, that come from that.